1170. There's a new world out there. 1170.
Prisoner 984, sir.
Sit down, 984.
My name is Weston.
I said sit down, 984.
Moment is now. Ladies and gentlemen, the moment is when you go to the polls and vote for Brexit-Fontaine. And remember, when you vote for Brexit-Fontaine, you not only vote for me, but you vote for the
movement. What's the matter, boys? Haven't had lunch?
Well, if it ain't Mr. West, you wouldn't by any chance like to join up, would you?
Sure. Show me the clubhouse. I don't think I could stand the initiation. You know, I can't stand the taste of blood.
You take this very lightly. But when the social balance tips in favor of the
average man...
tips
in favor of the average man, he will unite, become the strongest individual the world has ever known. I know.
Spare me the quotations. I read Fontaine's book. That's one of the weaker parts, by the way. Surely you could have found something more imaginative.
I see them.
The shadows.
They aren't merely nightmares, are they?
What do they want from me?
Why? Me?
At first I thought they were interested in classified information, but not anymore.
It doesn't really matter.
Time here has stopped still.
I don't know what year it is.
All I know is that it has been an eternity since I last saw you. Breathe the air around you.
I tell them I know nothing.
I tell them I don't care about politics and all the wretchedness that goes with it. But they won't listen.
The ward won't believe.
Make him believe.
Please. Tell him there's been a mistake. A mistake! Mr. Rowland.
Michael. It can't be. Is it really you? Michael. I'm so happy to see you. Have you seen Margaret? I can't believe it's you. How is it on the outside? Are you happy? Is everyone happy? Michael, tell him. Tell him I have nothing to do with the organization, please.
Mr. Rowland, I want you to tell the truth. Who committed the crime? Who instigated? Who destroyed? Who is the enemy?
Michael, no! This is insane! Please tell him the truth.
I don't understand. Warden, why is this happening to me? Why?
Thank you.